Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to do a car video for you. I'm going to do tricks all around my room for you. So let's do one. So, and if you think I get $22, give a like. Okay, $22. Here I have like a matchbox thing, so I'll show you what's in it. So you open it up and then it looks like a little ship. So this is what my ship looks like. I have a lot of cars, so some of these cars are from my wooden city video. So yeah, and here I have a ramp, so I'll put that here. Now this chairs, so I'm gonna use like my wooden bin. I'm gonna use like my slippers and all different stuff, so I can put the car down here, down this chair, and I go like into whatever it is. So yeah, now, so I'll get a car, I'll pick cars, and you pick which one I should have. Try and guess which one I'm going to have. So it's Ada. Out of this one, or this one, which one? You've got 5 seconds. It's this one. I pick this off-road big vehicle. So there's like a little shark down right there. You can see. You can go in its mouth. Here is a bridge over the shark. So you go over. There's like a little garage for the cars so they can go in. This one's a bit too big, so I might choose another car. One more car. I'll choose my Jeep. That's what it looks like. Let's see if my Jeep fits. It fits. And there's like a little garage under here where the cars can go. Under there. And well, probably about 3 cars could fit under there, but it would be very squishy. Now, what else? Oh, so, over here, we've got like a bridge that my sister broke. I had to put tape. So, I'll show you the bridge. It's that bridge right there. So yeah. Oh, and I just went outside and I jammed my finger in a big piece of wood and it's all purple. You can't really see it. But so there's like flags there, and over on this side, we've got this bridge, this ramp that goes up, and you can put it down too, up and down. I like to keep it up. And then you go through here. Over here, there's like a little bridge too. You can also get that up so the people don't come by. And then there's also another wooden bridge that you can put down and then they will come by. So, very cool. Now, there's like a little waterfall. I'll show you on this side. On this side, there is a waterfall that goes here and down there into this bit. And you can just go past this down here. You can either go here and park. Either go here and park right there. Or you can jump down here and go on this big bridge. Not if you would. Now, let's do our tricks. I'll put this up. Put it over here. Now, put these to the side too. And these cards. And the $20. $22. Now, let's do the chair challenge. Need to put it back. So I'll put the bin about here. If I get it on my first try, I should like this video. Now I'll get two cards and you're gonna try and guess again. Which car? A football car? Or this Hot Wheels car? Which one? It is the footy car. Chuck the Hot Wheels away. Let's go. Okay, first try. Ready, set, go. Yes! You have to like, guys. Now that went a little bit further, so I might move it. Further. I'll go backwards this time. That was terrible. Let's do this. Oh my god. It actually turns. So it goes like, so if I'm going like this, it goes like, it lands there. So I'm like, ready? See, it turns. I don't know why this turns. Try and do it straight this time. It turned again. I'm not turning it, I promise. Now I'll turn it the other way. Oh, it was so close. That was terrible. Wow. I'll just do a bottle flip into here. So I do a bottle flip onto the, no, I can't do it onto the chair. Yes. Did that go through the hole? No, it didn't go. I want to try and make it so it goes like through the hole. So close. I might need to turn it to this. That was way off. Now, since I got it in this bin, put this side, I'll try and get it in one of my slippers. Put it. This is going to be hard. Okay. very, very, very hard. So I'm going to use this Hot Wheels car. I hope this Hot Wheels car goes good. Oh, didn't get a quite good bump up. So the turns. Even if it doesn't make it, there'll be like a little backup bin that's here. Oh my god, that was crazy. That was close. Wait. So I'll put this $20 into this slipper, $2 into this slipper, and which, if I land in this one, I get the $20. If I land it in this one, I get the $2. Let's go. Oh, it went to the 20 side. Oh. Yes! So I won the $2 there. Okay, now. I'm gonna go now, guys. So, I'll see you next time. And like if you think I should win this $20. Bye. See you next time. Bye.